How to easily sell your comics for big money. Especially those worthless, hard to sell comic books just about nobody wants. Here are the facts about selling your comic books that no one else will tell you. The brutal truth. Most people settle for pennies when selling their comic books when they could be getting dollars. Big dollars. That new comic that you just bought from a comic shop for $2.99 cover price drops in value to 10 cents. The minute you leave the shop. To get any comic dealer to buy just about any comic book published before 1980, means that you're going to have accept a price that will allow that dealer to put them in their $3 for $1 boxes. And that price is a dime. 10 cents. No more. And if you are trying to sell comics on eBay, good luck. You're going to find out in a New York minute that just about everybody there wants a steal. And if you don't know what you're doing, you'll get lowball offers or no bidders at all for your comics. All of which is a big waste of time. I know plenty of comic sellers who've had to settle for getting $5 on eBay for a comic worth well over $100. Because they didn't handle their eBay auction right. In fact, it happens just about every day. I know this sounds brutal. But that's the truth. The promise. I'm going to spill the beans and tell you all the exact ways that I use that enable me to get paid top prices for my comics, no matter what kind of comics I'm selling. Brand new comics. Old comics. It just doesn't matter. I don't settle for getting chump change from cheap dealers or getting pennies on eBay. And you don't have to either. Ever again. I will tell you how to get paid what your comics are really worth. Or darn close to it. The techniques I'll share with you work no matter how many comics you're selling or what kind of comics you're selling. Click for more information below.